The long-awaited Samsung Galaxy S8 has arrived at Appalachian Wireless. Get yours for the introductory price of just $149.99 with a 2-year service agreement. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless, an East Kentucky network company.
Kentucky Power officials made several stops in eastern Kentucky today, delivering nearly $400,000 in economic development grants. The first stop was in Pike County, where two checks totaling more than $40,000 were presented.
Those are basically all funds that are used throughout the 20 counties that we serve to strategically invest in economic development efforts that will help to create jobs, raise educational profiles for folks that are practicing economic development throughout our counties.
Many of the grants presented today are Kentucky Power Economic Development Growth Grants, which are funded by stockholders and Kentucky Power customers themselves.
Where our customers invest 15 cents per month and our shareholders invest 15 cents per month, and that creates this pool of money that we invest strategically in economic development throughout eastern Kentucky.
Hall says since the grant program was established in 2015, nearly $2.5 million in grants have been awarded in Kentucky Power's 20-county area.
These dollars are used for site improvements so that properties are ready to take investment. It was part of the success of the location of the big aluminum factory in Ashland. It was because of some of the dollars that we've invested there as well. So we've seen a lot of benefit.
And with this particular structure, new money is added to the rolling fund every month, which is reinvested into eastern Kentucky.
This is our customers and our shareholders investing in things that are important for our communities to be able to attract these industries.
Nonprofit groups and government entities can apply for future KPEG grants by going to KentuckyPower.com. Reporting in Pikeville, I'm Shannon Deskins for EKB News.